Hi, I'm Kristin, and I run EY's Global Quantum Lab. I'm delighted to be here with Arman from SandboxAQ to talk about materials discovery.
Thank you, Kristin. It's great to be here. You know, one of the things that excites me the most about the industry is the role that AI and quantum simulations will play. Historically, discovering and characterizing new chemicals and materials for industry use has been extremely slow and expensive, dominated by a few large companies and labs with massive R&D costs and time-consuming experiments in the lab. But we are now entering a new era by combining AI and quantum simulations, and the partnership between EY and SandboxAQ is at the forefront.
I completely agree. Our ability to use AI to probe these complex molecular behaviors and then test for the new materials is an absolute game changer, isn't it? I like to think of it as a paradigm shift from benchtops to laptops or from in vitro to in silico. And not only can AI quickly recognize complex patterns and predict material properties that suggest possible new materials faster than the traditional methods, but it can also work alongside computational physics-based methods to predict dynamics at the molecular and subatomic levels. And this new AI-enabled simulation combines the best of both of those worlds, and I'm really, really thrilled about it.
Absolutely. It brings the R&D cost down significantly and also democratizes the industry. It allows companies of all sizes to join in designing and identifying new high-performing materials optimized for cost efficiency, larger-scale production, and more importantly, environmental sustainability.
Yeah, we are just scratching the surface here. There's so much more that we could dive into, and our teams are looking forward to helping clients and research groups accelerate into this revolutionary next stage of materials and product innovation.